Hello guys, and welcome back to iTalk Anime. In this video, I will talk about the chances of Irina, the Vampire Cosmonaut Season 2, so subscribe and watch the video till the end. As of the last update, Studio Arvo Animation or any company related to the production of the anime has not officially confirmed Irina, the Vampire Cosmonaut Season 2 release date. Nor has the production of Irina, the Vampire Cosmonaut sequel been announced. In the meantime, it's possible to speculate about when, or if, the Tsukitokita Nosferatu Season 2 release date will occur in the future. The reviews were in the average range, although it's difficult to think of another anime TV show that can act as a comparison point. Notably, the anime's release did not cause the light novel series to reach the top 10 on the Oricon rankings. Unfortunately, Funimation makes it difficult to determine a TV show's popularity on their platform, so it's difficult to say whether the streaming revenue was good or not. The story for the anime is based on the Irina, the Vampire Cosmonaut light novel series by author Keisuke Makino and illustrator Karai. The Japanese title, Tsukitokita Nosferatu, is alternatively translated into English as The Moon, Luka, and the Blood-Sucking Princess. First published in December 2016, the book series reached Tsukitokita Nosferatu Volume 7 by October 19, 2021. Volume 7 is the final book in the series, and even looking at the book cover art or the book illustrations is a major spoiler, since they show you exactly what happens to Lev and Irina in the end. All in all, it's predicted that the first season's finale, Tsukitokita Nosferatu Episode 12, will correspond to the ending of Light Novel Volume 2. The good news is that there is plenty of source material for making Irina, the Vampire Cosmonaut Season 2. Based on the pacing of the books, the story would be best adapted as 3 seasons, cars and a movie for an ending. I think it will be released in 2022 or 2023. Thanks for watching, and subscribe for more anime news and updates. And I will see you in the next video.